savage.
Let's get out of here. Where are we going? Which one is the no entry sign? I can't tell which one's no entry. These fucking streets, man, they're a maze. Where the fuck am I going? I've gone off route somehow. What is this bullshit? Give me a minute, I need to reset my brain here. It's just not working properly this morning. Straight away onto some gravel. Nice. So, right, from the start. It's 10:30 according to that, although technically I'm in Spain, so it's 11:30. I've just left El Palomar here in I can't remember the name of the town, to be honest with you. And, yeah, it was like 20 minutes from where I had tried to find some campsites yesterday evening. I could not find somewhere suitable to throw a hammock up. Yeah, a bit of a weird vibe today because I was fucking flossing my teeth there last night. And I don't know what the fuck happened, but I apparently poked a bear and it let out a sharp yelp. Or I did. One of us did. And then there's just been a slight dull ache ever since. Man, a fucking dodgy two could really fuck things over. Look at this shrubbery, you know what I mean? You can't fucking... And plus it's very steep as well, like you can't throw a fucking hammock anywhere around here. Where are the people associated with these cars? Viewpoint. Very nice, actually. You're down into the river Douro, I suspect it is.
Oh, you bitch.
Actually, it's not a Saturday. It's a Sunday. So, yeah. Probably won't drive too far today. I might try and close out today's run, which is basically the remainder of yesterday's. And then I'll look at stopping. I don't want to be driving too long today. Although I said that yesterday and it ended up being longer than I thought, so. I think this is just another viewpoint and then I probably backtrack on myself. Was this really the best place you were able to stop, buddy? Nice view there. Aguilar, yeah. So they have two kinds of eagles. Yeah, definitely see them around and they're common enough. Let's see what's over here. That's where I was a few minutes ago. That's about over there, actually. Alright, it's just gone 11 Spanish time. Portuguese time, rather. Oh, you bastard! Almost fucking dumped it there. Cactus or cacti. Whoa, look at this twisty shit coming up. So we're climbing to the top of this summit. Look at the... Fucking badass, man. What a fucking view. Savage. 12:04 Portuguese time. Standing under one of them really high tension power cables, and you can hear the buzzing through the cable. It almost sounds like it's arcing or ionizing the air around it or something. It's fucking weird. That was really quite something now. There's a great viewpoint over the far side, and you're just looking down what must be, I don't know, fucking 300 or 400 meter drop down to the fucking base of the dam below. Up there if you want it, for a Vauxhall. I'm going up to the top of that mountain. That's a nice fountain, the water looks lovely. What are you up to, dog? A lot of people up here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I definitely shouldn't be here. Oh, we're on to Camino. Nice. I think. Wow, that didn't take a lot of braking for us to slip out there. You buff. Of course, it's on a fucking hill, as usual. Scraping the shit out of the far bike. Our fucking camera's always getting a hard time. Seems like these screws have started to back out. That's a bit better. One more turn on this. Perfect. Fuck's sake. Shouldn't have been dropping it there, Philip. And even the ABS actually has a bit of a hard time there. Jeez, man, I'm barely even touching the back brake and it's locking. It's currently 1 o'clock Portuguese time, so 2 o'clock Spanish time where I am actually at the moment. So about halfway to the east of a town called Pinel. There's actually a really nice looking restaurant, a farm stay for 35 a night. I don't know, I might stay there 2 nights, we'll see. But between here and there, I'd say it's probably going to take me about 3 hours. So I should be getting into there about 4 o'clock maybe. See how it goes. We're out onto a tarmac road now. We are. Pretty nice. Oh, wow. Fucking wow. a mad way it's bringing me. Oh man, I always find these little streets and towns so fucking crazy to be driving. So, I mean, I could go down that way, but why could I not just go straight? Oh, you fuck you. Zoom in, you bastard. Let's go straight. Golden. Well, this is most disappointing to be stuck behind this.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Look at that view down there. Nice. Class. What a view.
Yeah, I ain't doing that shit.